Good afternoon. This is Robin Bremer, and you're watching Walks with God. And today, I want to share with you a little bit of something that God shared with me, and it's just a little bit, but it's short and to the point. You know the scripture that says that it says God will not allow us to be tempted beyond what is common to man, but with every temptation He will make a way to escape. First of all, God is not the tempter. God doesn't tempt you because He doesn't tempt you to make a choice between right and wrong and sin. He doesn't tempt you to sin and entice you, but He makes an escape, a way to escape. And what He was talking about when He said that the devil can't tempt us with anything that's not common to man, a lot of people think that means that, okay, I'm going through this temptation, so I must have the power to overcome it. That's true. But what He was saying was, Satan can't tempt you with something that's not common to human life existence. And that is the not even born-again man, but fallen man. He can't tempt man with something that is his angel experience, something that he learned about or knows about when he was anointed cherubim in heaven. He can't use that information against man, because that's not common to man. He can only use what's common to fallen man to tempt you, because that's his arena. That's where he's at. And it usually has to do with the physical, the lust of the eyes, the pride of life, and the lust of other things. Those are the three areas that he gets us up in. So that's my revelation for today, for you to know that God always makes a way of escape, because He's given you all power over all the power of the enemy. So if you're stuck in a situation and you don't know which way to go or which way to turn, ask God what the way of escape is. And the Holy Spirit also reveals hidden things. So ask the Holy Spirit to reveal what's hidden in this situation, what you need to know to overcome the situation, not to just get through the situation, but to be victorious and to come out better than when you went in, to come out with more, to have victory, to show God's glory in every temptation, to be an overcomer. Okay, so my name is Robin Bremer, and you're watching Walks with God.